Greetings from the Orbis School. I am Sanjukta Santra of PRT. World Meteorological Day is celebrated annually on 23rd of March to commemorate the day in 1950 when World Meteorological Organization was established. It promotes global cooperation on climatology, meteorology, hydrology, and various other geophysical sciences. Climate change is real and it is an undeniable threat to the entire civilization. The theme of World Meteorological Day of 2024 is At the Frontline of Climate Action. World Meteorological Organization will be always in the front line of climate action by embracing the journey of cooperation and innovation and overcoming all sorts of challenges. The vision of World Meteorological Organization is to provide a safer and a more resilient world to the future generation. Wish you all a happy World Meteorological Day. Thank you so much.